So I'm thinking on life. Is life just about sex and babies? Is it life just for the sake of it? Should life have a goal? Or is the purpose of living simply to live? With everything that needs to be in place to support life, it seems improbable that life just is with no defined purpose. But then, how significant is life anyway? Do we amount to much in the scheme of things? I just don't know.